3-6. This match has been transferred to court number 3.
If they want to go, if nothing wants to, for me it's okay.
Yeah.
No, if you want. But when someone else can make you,
really?
It's not normal. I was really upset when it happened.
You? I asked them many times.
And they said religion.
Yeah, I know.
And then they ask me why I don't go to their country when they invite me to referee.
Oh, don't go.
No, I'm not going.
I don't go either.
They,
I don't go.
They invited me many times. I say, no.
Anyway, I'm not going.
I'm going to be jacket or in the middle of court.
Yeah. I said to the referee, you are not normal. Why you go and do and listen to that? Don't go.
That you can feel free between their colleagues.
Yeah. At least when you are outside the country. I mean,
but they leave the Los Angeles because they're from here. But they don't know which one to report them.
They report, yeah, there is.
And it's not there. It was in the Iranian.
It was in Iran.
I
don't know if you're running or anything,
but
not the grand family. Who would
have
come on.
I'm thinking of one person.
Me too. I hope we have the same person.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
I do.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. But I think I have the same name. I think. Because one in my brain actually could be. Too bad, because they are mine. That's what I thought.
I'm completely disrespectful. His wife was Catholic and they had a kid. She was 3 years old and she has no religion. They were teaching her both and they said that when she was 10 or 11 she will decide which one she wants to go.
Yeah, the kids say like that? Or
no, the parents say they will let her when she was 10 or something.
But they decide, yeah.
To choose for her if she wants to be a Christian or Muslim.
Yeah, good, it's good.
They were teaching her both.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea.
And once he asked me, Priya, would you mind if I invite some friends for lunch tomorrow? I said, oh, no problem.
Yeah.
No, Maria, but are you sure? Come on, it's your house also. We were three persons sharing the flat.
Yeah.
I don't care. Do what you want. Yes, Maria, but they were having lunch at the time you normally come home. No problem.
Yeah.
I arrived home, I opened the door, and I saw 4 black spots in the floor of the corridor. For women with the cast sitting on the floor. I opened the door to the kitchen. My roommate and 4 male colleagues of mine were having lunch.
It's Monday lunch.
Yeah.